We were hidden, far, far away from it all. We'd be safe, they said. We were safe. I read all the books, I did all the research, and none of it compares to this. What were we safe from? Did they lie? Were we prisoners instead of the rescued? The clean, fresh air. The sky and the trees. Are we safe now? The nights are cold. Quiet. Our rations have run out, and our water is soon to follow. Hopefully, we'll have enough to get us to the checkpoint. If there is one. Teri keeps me going with a smile. A brave face. But I know she's just as scared and angry as me. Without her, I wouldn't have left, and I wouldn't have gotten this far. She leads, and I follow.
How much further have we got to go?
Not far.
They told us there was a war. Maybe there was. Maybe there wasn't. It looks like everything just stopped in the middle of it. Abandoned. We were chosen to rebuild when everything was left and safe to come out. Rebuild later, learn now, they told us. I'm guessing this is later. Can't be the checkpoint. Where are the people? This place doesn't look safe.
They should be here by now.
It's still early yet.
Are you sure that this is the right place?
I'm sure.
What are we going to do about food?
We'll get some.
When? Teri, we've not eaten for days.
They should be here soon. We just need to hold on a bit longer.
Maybe. We should go back.
We can't go back.
Maybe they didn't know it would be like this. They could still let us back in.
They knew. They just never told us.
They'd never have sent us out here if they knew.
They lied to us, to everyone. We just need to get some sleep.
Do you think our parents are still out there? What if they don't come?
Why wouldn't they? There's no reason for them not to come.
What? Is it them?
Run!
Who are they?
People we need to stay away from. Come on.
How long was I sleeping for?
A couple of hours. It's been quiet. Come on.
Where are we going?
We're too open. Need to find cover. Come on, get up. Let's go. Keep moving.
I don't know why he saved me. Maybe there wasn't a reason. Is there any reason in this world? I have no choice but to trust him, but he unnerves me sometimes. Does he know where I'm from? Does he know where Teri is? He won't tell me anything. He won't tell me who's following us. He won't tell me where we're going. Everything in this world scares me. But I just need to keep following.
Wait. This'll do. Take a load off.
What?
You can have a seat.
Can we put more wood in the fire?
No.
It's freezing.
Can't have it too bright. They'll still be looking for us. So your friend, known her long? Teri.
Most of my life.
I'm guessing you're not from around here.
The bunkers?
So you're a rich girl?
A what?
A rich girl.
What does that mean?
It means you're lucky. So how long were you locked up for?
I wasn't locked up, it was my home.
Did he tell you what happened?
Sort of.
What did he tell you?
That we were being hidden from the war.
War? It was a revolution.
Some revolution.
Well, we won.
From the looks of things? No one won.
They didn't tell you anything, did they?
They told us enough. You say it was a revolution. All I see is men with sticks hunting innocent people. Who are they? Why won't you tell me?
Just get some rest.
Please. I can handle it.
Like I said, people we need to stay away from.
I'm not a kid.
Yeah, you are. Get some rest. Morning.
Morning.
I need to go for a look around. You okay on your own? Just stay inside.
Yeah.
Peace to mend your heart.